Welcome to All in One Sandeep. Today I am going to tell you about 10 simple GK questions and answers. I will give you 5 seconds to think and give the right answer. Without not wasting any time, I am starting today's video. So let's get started. Number 1 question. Which instrument is used to measure milk's density? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lactometer. Number 2 question. Which city is known as Indian Manchester? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The answer is Ahmedabad. Number 3 question. Who is known as Wizard of Hockey? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The answer is Dhyan Chand. Number 4. For which book Rabindranath Tagore has got the Nobel Prize? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The answer is Songs Offering. The book Songs Offering is also known as Gitanjali in Bengali. Number 5 question. What is the authority of Indian cricket? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The answer is BCCI. The full form of BCCI is Board of Control for Cricket in India. Number 6 question. In which year did Rabindranath Tagore got the Nobel Prize? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1913. Number 7. In which year Mughal dynasty came to India? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The answer is 1526 AD. Number 8 question. Who is known as first Indian test captain? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The answer is C.K. Naidu. Number 9. In which country cricketer is Saudi born? We know that is Saudi plays for New Zealand cricket team, but he born in an other country. I want to know that in which country he was born. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He was born in India. Number 10 question. Which India took first hat-trick in cricket? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chetan Sharma. I have tell you 10 questions, so I am finishing my video here. Before that, I am telling you that please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon and hit and press the like button. Thanks for watching.